Hi friends, welcome back. I wanted to share with you some moments and a few things that I did last month. One of the things that I wanted to do this summer was to get new plants for the house. So I went shopping and I bought some new plants that I liked. I planted these in some pots that I already had. It was a nice day outside, not too hot, perfect for doing this type of work. Also, I had the best company. I went shopping for more embroidery supplies. I like going to the store and see what they have. This gives me a lot of ideas for new projects. Also, I discovered new products from DNC that I'm excited to try it out in the future. I bought this Winsor & Newton varnish to apply it on some of my paintings that I embroidered. It was easy to use and I really liked the finish. I'm not an expert at baking, but sometimes I like to try out some of the recipes that I see on Pinterest. This time, I made these chocolate chips cookies with only a few ingredients that I already had. They were easy to make and they turned out great. I have a folder in my phone with all the pictures of flowers that I took this summer, so I decided to draw some of them in my sketchbook using the Arteza brush pens. I made a video where I talk about these Arteza brush pens, and if you would like to watch it, the link is going to be in the description box below. Thank you. I hope that you like this video. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos that I upload every week. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.